Good morning, Wilson. I'm Sophia.
This is Bella, and today is Tuesday, October 11, 2022.
And I'm Caleb, bringing you our morning announcements.
Cue the intro.
Hispanic Heritage Month throughout this week. We will be highlighting people of Hispanic heritage who have made significant contributions. Today we are honoring Chef Jose Andres and author Gary Soto.
Gary Soto was born in 1952. He was the first to become a Mexican-American to earn an MFA and become a distinguished professor. He also became a famous writer who has written stories we read here at Wilson, such as the drive-in movies in seventh grade.
Jose Andrew was born in 1969. He chose cooking as his life's work. At the age of 15, he is recognized for his work as a chef and his
market calendars, face-to-face and virtual picture retake day will be October 17th.
This Friday, the Spooky Swim Meet event is hosted by the Wilson Swim Team. If you want to join a sport, the swim team might be the sport for you.
Let's give a happy birthday to Ella, Alexis, Victoria, and Mason.
Today's lunch is tangerine chicken,
Asian-style rice,
offering bars, and a choice of milk.
What is the Warrior Wallet?
I don't know. Let's ask Mr. Green.
All right, Wilson. This is Mr. Green, and I'm excited to bring to you all about our PBIS Rewards program. Our PBIS Rewards program can be found on your home page. If you scroll down, you'll see our PBIS Rewards. All you do is have to click on that icon. And as you click on the icon, you sign in with your Google account. Once you're in, you're going to be able to see how many points that you have up to date. And then as you go down, if you want to see where you got those points from, which teachers rewarded those points, you'll go to my point details, and you can see what date and why you got those points and what teacher gave it to you. You can use your points many different ways. One way is your school stores. You have a school store and your teachers have stores that go with it. A school store, you can browse through what they have available and how much everything costs. So when you go into the Warrior's Closet, you'll be able to see that. Your teacher stores, you will be able to look at them, and you will be, once you have enough points, you'll be able to buy the certain things. So when you click the word buy, you just have to make sure you hit purchase, and you'll be able to purchase that item from your teacher's store. Every teacher is going to be different and going to vary on points as you go through. Other things that you're able to access from here are our raffles. We're going to have many different raffles coming up, and we'll talk to you about a lot of those as they come up on our morning announcements. And any different events that we have, our quarterly events and things like that, you'll be able to see that going through. And this is just a little bit about our school's reward system, our PBIS rewards. So we hope that you get this balance up high so you can get some of those bigger prize items. Thanks for listening. We'll see you soon, Wilson.
Also coming up, a Halloween dance will be here at Wilson. PBIS Students Club is looking for candy donations that will help us provide a trick-or-treat station at our dance. Let's cue to Kaden and Kevin for more details.
Hello, Wilson Middle School. Halloween is right around the corner, and we will have a Halloween dance on October 27th from 6 to 7:30.
October 24th and Tuesday, October 25th for $3. And only 350 will be sold. There will be food, drinks, costume contests, trick-or-treat table, and more.
Tickets will not be sold after Tuesday, October 25th. There will also be candy donations to the main office by October 25th.
Hope to see you there.
Remember, students who have been suspended or in-house can not attend the dance.
Also, if you have more than one knee.
Don't get discouraged, though. There will be more dances. This should just remind you to get back on track.
And Wyandotte Community News. Some of City's Wyandotte happening October 15th has a truck of trunk or treat event at Bishop Park.
Tomorrow is the first day of sculpting all around, hosted by Downriver Council of Arts. This is a new sculpture class for middle and high school students.
Let's go to a PBIS segment about the expectations for the bathroom here at Wilson.
PBIS, don't forget to be wearing your Warrior Way bracelets and a reminder of
be safe,
be responsible,
be respectful,
and be kind.
PBIS Club will be meeting before school and math counts after school until 4 p.m.
Jazz Club will also be meeting with Mr. Noble until 3:50 p.m. to learn about how students can get involved with our Kamaki Exchange Program.
Interested in learning more about the Kamaki Exchange Program? There will be a parent meeting on Wednesday, October 12th in the LRC for families interested in learning more about the student exchange to Komika, Japan in the summer of 2023. If you are a student already in the club, please check our Google Classroom if you would like to join or learn more about the club. Please see Mrs. Roadhouse in room 100A or attend with a parent on October 12th. We hope to all see you there.
In our club news, today after school is a service squad meeting until 3:45 p.m. They will be meeting in Miss News Room.
This Wednesday, Math Counts will be meeting after school in Mrs. Miller's classroom. Next week marks the grand opening of the Wilson Warrior Closet.
That's all for today. Let's cue the pledge. I love America.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.